We're only sad because we got too much free time. This emptiness, it rots our minds, and our luxuries come from slavery in some far, far away place. And if you want some sound advice, stop feeling sorry for yourself and go outside. Ride your bike or run and run until you clear your mind. Always think about the things you buy, where they're from and how they're made. Always try to keep in mind that the privilege comes on the backs of slaves. Idle hands and idle minds are such a
No.